In one upstate county, people who violate their probation are getting a chance to make things right these days. As News 4's Sean Mozzarella found out, for some, this is a chance to change their lives.
Albert Stamboli is trying to make things right. He's on probation for shoplifting. Now homeless, he cannot afford to pay his fines. He's here to talk to someone about that today.
My hands are tied due to probation, though it's my own fault. I still, if I had a job, I could pay it.
Financial issues are just one of the many reasons state probation officials say offenders stop showing up to see their supervisors. At the Safe Surrender event at Triune Mercy Center today, those people who have stopped showing up and now have arrest warrants on them could come to talk to officials about what's going on in their lives.
Nobody wants to be looking over the shoulder at the holidays. Nobody wants to have a blue Christmas because they happen to get stopped at a checkpoint or something like that and they had a warrant that they didn't take care of.
Which is exactly what could happen for people who do not turn themselves in to probation officers. Those officers want to make it clear to the public this is not a free pass for criminals. Each offender has to face a judge and get back on track with their probation officer under newly set terms.
Public safety is overall our concern. If we can get these people back under supervision and work with them in a way that they make a long-term change, then we've made the community safer long-term.
Stamboli hopes to have things settled with his probation officer so he can move on from his past and create the future he sees for himself. Sean Mozzarella, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
And this is not over. Probation officials tell us those who did not turn themselves in today can still do so at the Greenville County office anytime and receive a similar treatment.